large and a small blue dot. I know that that would be very hard for an histopathologist that's in a laboratory which is not used to seeing this disease a lot to actually make the identification based just on this type of approach to